Entrepreneurship has traditionally been defined as the process of designing, launching and running a new business, which typically begins as a small business, such as a startup company, offering a product, process or service for sale or hire. It has been defined as the capacity and willingness to develop, organize, and manage a business venture along with any of its risks in order to make a profit. While definitions of entrepreneurship typically focus on the launching and running of businesses, due to the high risks involved in launching a startup, a significant proportion of businesses have to close due to a lack of funding, bad business decisions, an economic crisis, or a combination of all of these, or due to lack of market demand. In the 2000s, the definition of entrepreneurship has been expanded to explain how and why some individuals or teams identify opportunities, evaluate them as viable, and then decide to exploit them, whereas others do not, and, in turn, how entrepreneurs use these opportunities to develop new products or services, launch new firms or even new industries and create wealth. Traditionally, an entrepreneur has been defined as a person who organizes and manages any enterprise, especially a business, usually with considerable initiative and risk. Rather than working as an employee, an entrepreneur runs a small business and assumes all the risk and reward of a given business venture, idea, or good or service offered for sale. The entrepreneur is commonly seen as a business leader and innovator of new ideas and business processes. Entrepreneurs tend to be good at perceiving new business opportunities, and they often exhibit positive biases in their perception, that is, a bias towards finding new possibilities and seeing unmet market needs, and a pro-risk-taking attitude that makes them more likely to exploit the opportunity. Entrepreneurial spirit is characterized by innovation and risk-taking. While entrepreneurship is often associated with new, small, for-profit startups, entrepreneurial behavior can be seen in small, medium and large-sized firms, new and established firms and in for-profit and not-for-profit organizations, including voluntary sector groups, charitable organizations and government. For example, in the 2000s, the field of social entrepreneurship has been identified, in which entrepreneurs combine business activities with humanitarian, environmental or community goals. An entrepreneur is typically in control of a commercial undertaking, directing the factors of production, the human, financial and material resources that are required to exploit a business opportunity. They act as the manager and oversee the launch and growth of an enterprise. Entrepreneurship is the process by which an individual or team identifies a business opportunity and acquires and deploys the necessary resources required for its exploitation. The exploitation of entrepreneurial opportunities may include actions such as developing a business plan, hiring the human resources, acquiring financial and material resources, providing leadership, and being responsible for the venture's success or failure. Economist Joseph Schumpeter, 1883-1950, stated that the role of the entrepreneur in the economy is creative destruction, launching innovations that simultaneously destroy old industries while ushering in new industries and approaches. For Schumpeter, the changes and dynamic disequilibrium brought on by the innovating entrepreneur. The norm of a healthy economy. Entrepreneurship typically operates within an entrepreneurship ecosystem, which often includes government programs and services that promote entrepreneurship and support entrepreneurs and startups. Non-governmental organizations such as small business associations and organizations that offer advice and mentoring to entrepreneurs, for example, through entrepreneurship centers or websites. Small business advocacy organizations that lobby the government for increased support for entrepreneurship programs and more small business-friendly laws and regulations. Entrepreneurship resources and facilities, for example, business incubators and seed accelerators. Entrepreneurship education and training programs offered by schools, colleges and universities. And financing, for example, bank loans, venture capital financing, angel investing, and government and private foundation grants. The strongest entrepreneurship ecosystems are those found in top entrepreneurship hubs such as Silicon Valley, New York City, Boston, Singapore, and other such locations where there are clusters of leading high-tech firms, top research universities, and venture capitalists. In the 2010s, entrepreneurship can be studied in college or university as part of the disciplines of management or business administration.